The device can be turned on using this red switch. 0 indicates off state, whereas 1 states on the state. The vibration frequency can be increased or decreased by this knob. We may use different heads that fulfill different tasks. When the head is pushed through the device, the clamps are locked and they keep the head connected. To remove the head, turn the lever as shown in the video. Then the clamps will be unlocked and the head will be freed.